gotta tell you, you know, my whole life I thought like being a rock star was gonna be like such an easy thing. Doesn't it look like an easy, basically an easy, if you can sing, right?
Yeah.
It's not. It's really hard.
Really?
It's really hard. Well, first of all, like this shirt, these are clothes from my show. This shirt is made out of like tinsel, right? So right now, my nipples are hard because I'm freezing. From here up, I'm freezing. From here down, these pants, I don't know what they're made out of. It's at 1,000 degrees in my crotch right now. It's like this is the equator right here. And like, you know what I mean? It's so... And we were, look at this stuff I have to wear. Look at this. I came from a photo shoot. That's why I was wearing this stuff.
And you have like a new respect for rock stars now?
Yeah, I mean, listen, I can't find my keys and I'm supposed to remember where this stuff is.
Yeah, I mean, how many rings you have on? It's unbelievable.
It's crazy, right?
Yeah.
So the first day we shot, I was wearing an outfit similar to this and I'm thinking I'm looking pretty cool. I'm playing a rock star in New York City. I'm on the street. And did my first shot, walking away. Lady walks up. Oh my God, can I take a picture with you? And I go, yeah. She goes, oh my God, I love you. I take a picture with her. She goes, you know what? I love Glee and you're my favorite character. Day one.
Jane
Day
Lynch.
One as a rock star.
Jane
I get Jane Lynch.
Jane Lynch.
So, day one. I mean, I guess it from, yeah, I look like Jane Lynch.
Like, yeah, yeah,
who
yeah,
am
no.
I kidding? Look at the hair. It's the same hair.
No, it's fantastic, so, though.
And the first day we shot like a live concert thing, like I go to tons of shows and like, you know, Springsteen's 65,
yeah.
I think, right? Mick Jagger is 70. Steven Tyler is 70 years old, right?
Wow.
And these guys jump off of the, you know, the drum riser and Springsteen jumps off of speaker things.
Yeah.
So I'm in the middle of a number and, you know, going along and I think I'm going to jump off the drum riser. We have an audience. We have a huge audience over at Irving Plaza, right? Like 600 people. I get up in the drum riser. I'm getting ready to come back in. I figure I'm going to jump up in the air like those guys do, land cool and start singing. I jump up in the air, I land, and I pull my hamstring. I'm like, oh, medic! So it's
medic.
Actually...
That's not even the lyrics of the song, yeah. You're yelling
it's
medic.
It's actually in the show.
Really?